guys, please welcome back to another installment of the Fnaf 3 demo, and this is 19, so, this is 19. This time we're listening to the phone, guys, so we're not completely bored while we look for Springtrap. Because I know Springtrap's gonna be here. Question is where?
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like on the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes us feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. And you're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with must-needed information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents/injuries/death/irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk for sound ease. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd-pleasing value. Change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile, you are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
We're good? We're good? We're good. Okay. We're good. And Springtrap is out here now. Play audio. Okay. Is that Springtrap right there? He's over there. No. Okay, he's over in Camp 8.
Mm-hmm.
He's not in Camp 8 anymore. He's Camp 7? 6? 9? He's at 9. Okay. It's still field, so... I'm good right now.
Mm-hmm.
And he left. Where'd he go? Did not go in the vent. Did he go in this vent? In this vent? Where is he? He's still there. Okay. 4 a.m. Not crud. He's not in that room anymore. Where is he? Don't drop it. Stop messing around, man. God, he's on that vent. Where is he? He's on the vent. Okay. He was in there. I saw his eye.
Why does it take so long to get to 5 a.m.?
Why should it be 6? It's 5 a.m. Okay. Just a little bit longer.
Hi.
That's right, I shouldn't have done that. Down the vents, I should see this one. Oh my god. Alright, where is Train Trap? Train Trap, where are you? I made it! I did it! I totally suck at apparently. I guess I suck at Five Nights at Freddy's. I thought I sucked at Five Nights at Freddy's, but I don't. I do not suck. I am very much preparing you. Now, how did I get it? I still have no idea how to jump in this game. On the app. Oh, let's go this way. Oh, thanks. Okay, I don't know what that is. Go away. Thank you. And we're just gonna keep falling. No! You dumb, stupid, other crying childs. I messed up. Move, use, like, I can't. I'm screwed. Because there's no jumping thing, I have no idea what to do in these minigames. I failed. I'm so sorry. Sad children that are actually dead. Hope you guys enjoyed the second night of Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Then you should hit that like button.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper.